my parents and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a pic right now, I don't think that we could work this out. Out on the terrace, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you go by yourself while I'm going with someone else? If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything, but show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. We're staying in Paris. We were away from the parents, you look so proud. Standing there with a friend like you only get. Posting pictures of a trip on the internet. Out on the terrace. We breathe in the air of this small town. On our own, having class for the thrill of it. Getting lost in the past, we were living it. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever. If we go down.
The wall's done. Ignore Waylon, he's banging stuff. The problem is, we bought Colby, well, my mama did. She bought her rose gold comforter set, because that's Colby's new favorite color. But rose gold does not go with this. But luckily, Target has this exact same thing. It's in like crushed, crinkle velvet. They had it in navy, and I think navy's gonna... Don't throw stuff. Not on my new wall. Look at this. What? Where is the... What letter is that?
Two.
And that's a B. Where's the O? Yeah, you found the O. Good job. Okay, so in a couple days, they will ship us the navy blue one, which I think will look a lot nicer.
We'll get away with everything. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are. Show them we are. Show them we are. Show them we are. Let's show them we are better. We're staying in Paris.
We've got a big surprise.
I'm excited.
For Colby's birthday. She hasn't seen it yet. We've been working on her room for like the last week. It was time to upgrade. Time to upgrade from princesses.
Yeah, no more princesses.
And baby dolls to big girl things. What's your favorite city in the world that you want to go visit?
Orlando and Paris.
Orlando and Paris.
Only Orlando.
Why Orlando?
Actually, just Paris because there's a Disney in Paris.
Oh, goodness.
There is.
She loves Disney.
I love Disney.
What's the difference?
There's a Disney in Paris, apparently. I had no idea.
There is. There's like a Disneyland Paris, a Disneyland California, a Disney World.
Hawaii.
There's like Shanghai, Tokyo. That's not a Disney. That's just a resort.
I don't know. Whatever. Anyways, her goal is to like visit every single one of them. But she really wants to go to Paris.
I've only done one so far. But I've done the same one like 700 times.
That's like the main one though. Ready? One, two, three. What?
Oh my gosh.
What do you think?
It's so pretty.
Right? How about that wall?
That wall is awesome.
Here, check it out.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't notice that part yet.
Okay, that's awesome.
I like that. And you can change them whenever you want.
There's a remote.
Wait, what?
Jump. So many things you can do to them.
Trenton, crack open her bottle of bubbly.
Oh, crack open her bubbly.
For a fancy room.
Fancy room. Madame, oui, has got your bubbly right here for the...
I had to stop
for the lady. Try this, if you like it. If not, I'll do it myself. I'll turn it over.
If we go down, then we go down together.
Well, I don't have a cup. I had to drink out of the bottle. I'm sorry.
Sure.
Then
we are better.
I can't see that.
Go down.
Yes.
What is this meaty little thing crawling on me? Go away, pest! Go away! Oh, what is that? Is that the Eiffel Tower? You want to go eat those? Huh? Those are, what are those things called? Lignans?
I can't really picture
macaroon. Oh, macaroon! Macaroon!